Hello, everybody. Andrea Myeski here with Dentalelle Tutoring. So I've actually been up since like 6 a.m. because I couldn't sleep. I've been doing some tutoring prep because there is a board exam boot camp on Sunday for dental hygiene students. And I am also doing a session for my students who are Dentalelle members tomorrow. So on Saturday, we are going to be going through x-rays and lesions as well. So I wanted to actually quickly show you guys that PowerPoint because it is a great one. I'm not actually done it yet, so I'm about halfway done it. But the reason I'm showing you guys is because if anybody is not a Dentalelle member and wants to become one, now is a good time because you get access to all of our tutoring. I have sessions twice a week sometimes. It's usually every week, but sometimes twice a week. Full access to mock exams, case studies, lectures, everything. But if you wanted to be a part of the session tomorrow, so on lesions and x-rays, you can, and I'll kind of give you guys a trial offer on that. So if that's something you would like to be a part of to kind of see how everything works, to see how the live tutoring works, absolutely. I am offering a special trial price until tomorrow. So our session is actually tomorrow morning, but I do realize that not everybody can attend at every single session, but the good thing is that I do record all of them. So even if you can't attend a live session, you have full access to everything afterwards for as long as you want, for as many times as you want to watch it. Plus, if you guys have questions, you have full access to me 24/7. So, but let me just quickly show you guys, so I'm not going to spoil it too much. I'm just going to run through some slide examples. And the nice thing about attending our sessions is that even what's on the slides, that's not everything that I talk about. I talk about other things too. So as an example, so let me just show you guys here. So I will be showing you guys slides and then I'll be asking you, so all of the Dentalelle members who attend, what they see. But I will also be asking, so what does this also look like and what could it be too? So then I do have the answer on the next slide, but then I will be leaving space for notes because I'll be talking about what this could also look like, why it's not other lesions that you might think it is. We'll be talking about who it's the most common in, how it happens, and how to treat it. So that's the nice thing about our sessions is that we talk about everything, and that's the perfect time to ask questions. So a great example, so I'm just going to quickly go through a couple slides here. So this is a great one. So I'll be talking about this one too, of course, but this could look like many other things, right? The answer is leukoedema. Because of that light blue, gray film on the inside of the cheek here. But if you're looking at it, you could also think, well, you might see a minor linea alba here, which could also be called keratosis. It could be called increased keratosis. It could be called frictional keratosis. So we talk about all of those things, but then I will also talk about, well, why is the best answer leukoedema and not keratosis? Well, because yes, you do see a little bit of white here. Yes, you do. That's true. But the majority of it is this light gray bluish film here. So that's why leukoedema is the best answer. Plus, you can see that it's on the inside of the cheek. Now, how can you tell? Because you would look at landmarks that you know. So even if you can't tell, well, I don't really know what this is. Look at the tongue, you know, where is the tongue? That's pretty obvious. And then this is the ridge of the teeth here, right? So you start to pick up little things over time. But I'll just quickly go through some of these slides here. So I'm not going to talk about it. I'll leave it as a surprise. But as you guys can see, we go through a ton of things and they're all at random. So I'm not just simply talking about x-rays, or I'm not just talking about lesions on the lip or on the tongue or inside the cheek. You know, I go through everything. So the things that you need to know, especially for the board exam, I will be talking about cysts, lesions, just oral pathology. And I'm about to do the x-ray portion of our lecture. So this is about halfway done. I still have half more to go, but this will be a great one. So if you've been wondering what being a Dental L member entails, now is a good time to kind of sign up for the trial offer. Click the link below. It is a great price. You'll be pleasantly surprised. If you go if you go shopping and buy a shirt, it will probably cost you more than the trial offer that I am offering. And our session is a full hour. So you basically get a full hour of tutoring, see how things are, see how I am. You can meet me, you know, online. If you've been watching these YouTube videos for a while, you might be curious kind of how the tutoring session works. You can ask me questions, anything. So yeah, you guys, so I'll leave the link for you guys in the comments below to sign up for the trial offer if you would like to see how things are, because we have our session tomorrow morning. But as I said, the video will be fully recorded also. So even if you don't get a chance to attend and see me live, you can watch it afterwards. So let me know if you have questions, and I will see you guys very, very soon.